Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thanks for that, James. This should be a good one. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. Sri Lanka set to bowl first, and I think it's a good call.
Finally about to get the match underway. This bowler won't be in the attack for long if they keep bowling them.
That's a huge shot, and another six.
Great shot. Seemingly nothing the bowler can do but sit back and be smashed for six. Another six, and yet more punishment for the bowler.
Fielders can only watch in despair as yet another one goes flying over their heads for six.
Sixes in a row, superb effort.
Well, that over was a joy to watch. The runs flowing freely. Bangladesh, none for 36. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack.
Great shot. Marks that one. Return to sender.
Wicket. Sumro is a big scout. One bounce and four. Rampal moves on to five. Yeah. It takes the single. Oh, super shot. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. A wicket falls, but it didn't slow the run rate. Bangladesh, 1 for 52. And this is in the air.
The bowler watches that one go straight back over the head for six. Brilliant shot.
A shot. Two sixes in a row. This is high.
666. This is beastly hitting.
Hit along the ground when you can clear the field. End of the over, 24 off it. Bangladesh, 1 for 76. Change the dynamic of this match. That's a big one. That's a solid shot. And that's four. Great catch, quick reactions and safe hands.
A fine knock comes to an end. Superb batting.
Great shot.
Great reaction.
Sekera, a bit expensive there. Bangladesh, 4 for 88. The leg spinner is coming into the attack.
Nicely played. Powerful shot, got hold of all of that. Does much better. This is a massive wicket. Perfectly timed that shot and it sails to the boundary. Big shot, launches it up and over the rope.
Cuts it from the front foot. Another run taken. And that's out. A very good piece of keeping. The batsman just couldn't get back.
Oh, that's a huge wicket. Out first ball.
Bangladesh in a really strong position here, an imposing target set.
Great way to start the innings.
Denied, not getting past that fielder. Fielder cuts that off well. De Silva, now on one. End of the over. Sri Lanka, none for six. And pulls it. Great shot. Four more. Edged.
And that's dropped. Oh no.
Edge. tiniest edge.
The batsman's looking a bit shaky there. Didn't play that last ball well at all.
Well wide there, poor bowling. That's what the crowd have come to see. Very nicely played. Dick Weller moves on to 9. Bit expensive in that one. Sri Lanka, none for 16.
And that's a single.
That's edged. Dick Weller moves to 10. Yep. Onto the front foot, driving it straight down the field. Very nice there from Tamin. Da Silva is now on 8. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets 6. Just a single. That's a no ball. Overstretched in the delivery stride. Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
Free hit ball coming up. The batsman's scoping out what part of the ground to hit.
And the batsman moves on to 15. The batsman scoring very freely in that over. The bowler seemingly helpless. Four runs there. Super shot.
One run there.
Yep.
Another run taken. Big edge. Sri Lanka had 6 runs in that over, taking the score to none for 40. Edges it.
Well, found the edge last ball and landed safe. What will they manage here? The last delivery was a beauty. It got the nice thick edge, but nobody was there to take the catch. That was so wide.
Good effort, 4 runs. Edged.
Found the edge on the last ball and will feel like they've got the batsman worried. Shot high in the air.
One bounce and bang into the pickets for four. Sri Lanka in the innings, unable to make the runs required, falling short 53. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, James and myself say, see you next time.